is a variety of essential oils, roots, and herbs available to support healthy living. How important essential oil herbal remedies now for a garden, a few herbs planted by a sunny window are enough to get you started. These natural products can be used for treating ailments, flavoring your food, skin care, create perfumes, and manufacture environmentally safe cleaning products. Consequently, all you will need then are some essential oils and you are ready to embark on a wonderful journey to natural herbal remedies and medicine. Oils versus blended oils. The first to consider is the essential oils. Don't be fooled into thinking that you are purchasing pure oil when in fact it is a blend of several oils. The purest oils will do for therapeutic purposes. Oils are acceptable for fragrance such as perfuming a room, but pure oils are necessary for medicinal intent. Oils are normally more expensive. Tied to the purity of oil is its price. Common oils such as lavender and geranium are less expensive than frankincense and carnation oil. It is advisable to become familiar with essential oil prices and then rely on this knowledge when purchasing oil. A price list from a reputable dealer is a valuable resource when buying essentials oils. As the saying goes, you get what you pay for. Typically, pure oils cannot be applied directly to the skin and must be mixed with a base oil to lessen their strength. Oils are generally derived from seeds, nuts, or vegetables. Oils such as almond oil or wheat germ oil are generally used for this purpose. Oils and natural remedies. Tree and eucalyptus oils are useful for treating a variety of respiratory ailments. These are excellent medication for colds and coughs. These oils can be massaged into the chest or burned in an oil burner to help clear the airways and prevent congestion. Without a doubt, is one of the most useful and desirable oils. It will work wonders on cuts, bruises and burns, and promotes sleep and relaxation. Oil with its characteristic perfume and pain-relieving properties as a basic antiseptic. This herbal remedy should be part of your essential oil and natural herbal remedies garden.
Peppermint oil treats digestive upsets and may be used for breath freshening. Patchouli oil is a natural antiseptic and can be dabbed on cuts, bites and stings. It is often used to treat spots and pimples and when diluted with water, acts as a mouth gargle. Keep in mind it should never be swallowed. Patchouli and essential oils in an oil burner can perfume a room and add a sense of ambient. Patchouli treats eczema and dandruff. Orange oil mixed with cinnamon oil is a pleasant winter scent that brings to mind seasonal holiday smells. Bessential is reputed to relieve stress, palpitations, and high blood pressure. Besides their perfume qualities, all four of these oils have other properties. Cinnamon is excellent for warts and viral infections. Orange is used in natural remedies for depression and nervous tension. Thyme and rosemary are also antiseptics and can be used in skincare preparations. Thyme and rosemary are considered herbs and can be grown in pots and used when needed. Both of these herbs can be used to create oils or flavor food. When lemon is mixed with honey, it is an effective herbal remedy for colds and flu. Lemon oil and fresh lemons will purify water. White vinegar is a natural disinfectant or mix it with water to clean windows and wooden floors. Lemon and white vinegar are highly effective cleaning agents that can be used for domestic cleaning tasks without damaging the environment. Add a capsule of garlic to your dog's food and your dog will not be bothered by fleas. If you want to keep the insects away this summer, citronella oil or garlic will do. Garlic helps to promote a healthy immune system. When the weather turns cold and the viruses begin to circulate, adding garlic to your diet will leave you less susceptible. You could also soak a soft dog collar in citronella to keep fleas and mosquitoes at bay.
In fact, most of the oils and herbs listed above are effective in helping to prevent many common winter illnesses. If you are looking for natural herbal remedies or nature-friendly products, the oils and herbal remedies recommended above should help you get started.